Alright, hey everybody, I'm Chris of Square Squirrel Gaming, and I have ice in my mouth. But, back in Metro 2033, I literally took like a 2 second break just to get everything recording back again. So we're jumping right back in, hopefully not gonna die this time, and get these tunnels blown up. The one thing I just don't get, so maybe I was supposed to go into that little tunnel thing. I don't like this, but there was apparently a trap or something in between me and the actual thing. Alright, y'all. Cover me, I'm trusting you. I don't understand. Maybe where I need to be is like the goal. Guys, behind me. Okay, let's see if this Joker reloaded. What are you doing? Alright, so I have a very good feeling. Alright. I think whatever I'm supposed to be finding. No, it's saying it's directly up one of these. Okay. So now where to? Gotcha. Let's pull that pin and really? Wait, where did my... Left tunnel. Guys, this is a little too intense. Okay. My battery's dying on my camera. I'm 90% sure. I'm about to die. Why is this like a one-hit kill? Also, why am I like the one that's going down here all on my own? Thank you for automatically doing that for me. Do I need to like run like ASAP? Oh, that's a yes. I hear ticking. Boom.
Station was won.
Oh, okay.
I won't be going further with you.
Oh, why?
I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and okay. Afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis.
Oh, fun.
Let's move.
Oh. Okay. Bye, guys.
Independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand.
Will do. Oh, good thing you were here to get us through this. That's not weird at all.
A shrine to hope.
Ah.
Even in these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human.
Look at you, Can I go?
That's it. Get in.
Okay. It's all automatic cutscene.
Remember,
cutscene
everything
things.
Depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again. Goodbye, Artyom.
I don't like this much pressure. Can I not?
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many
of
the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Funny thing is, I know an Andrew Smith. And now I'm slightly tempted to actually start calling him Andrew the Smith. Why is there just a... Ooh, is that impaled? Why is there just an impaled skull sitting up here? Do I still only have, like, 6 rounds? Yeah. Somebody was kind and get... So I'm guessing that was very hot steam. That probably would have killed me. Oops. Let me, there we go. Sad that even my headlamp, like, does nothing. Ah!
Halt! Who goes there? Stand still!
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human.
I would hope so.
Come in, this is a free station.
Oh, I can't. Walk a little faster. Are you Andrew the Smith?
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds.
Okay.
Paranoia is a new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
That should be easy. Do you have...
Just some friendly advice.
I don't like the way that you had to just add that little tagline in.
Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades. The enemy never sleeps.
What if I don't have documentation? Because I'm 90% sure that I don't.
Get lost!
Sorry.
Face to the wall, this is an inspection.
Hey, come on, quit harassing me. I don't swing that way.
Got the bullshit. Prepare for inspection.
Oh, I'm always prepared for this. Doctor, could you check my prostate while you're at it? I'm pissing gas.
Hush. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend. Put your hands out. You're under arrest.
See, I knew something would happen.
All right, lay off. I'll come quietly.
Okay.
I'm gonna kill him.
Go! Let's get them! Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
I'm going as fast as I can, I think. Oh. Okay. You meant left as soon as we got through the door. Gotcha.
Always prepared for this. Doctor, could you check my prostate while you're at it? I'm pissing guns.
Hush. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend!
One more time.
Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
I didn't do anything.
All right. Lay off. I'll come quietly.
So melodramatic.
Oh, I'm gonna kill her. Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me!
I'm trying. But literally, why is this like the fastest I can run? This feels so slow to me. This should not be my top speed.
Left in our world.
Okay.
That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend,
Andrew the blacksmith.
He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either.
Okay.
Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Thanks, bro. Really? You're gonna be that the game studio that does that? And where exactly? Oh, this way. Are we walking together, or? Oh. You're not a shot. Gotcha.
The saboteur.
We've sealed our border with the Nazis and covered every possible entry point with roadblocks. Mouse couldn't get through. What about the
visit the shops. Home your arsenal.
Alright, what would come in hand? I didn't know I didn't have a sniper. No, or a silencer. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Let's, Oh, man. Well, that's no good.
As you wish. Medkits, filters, knives, everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas, no? Take.
Guess I am good on filters. I don't know.
Nidamo, ask me.
I do, but I feel like I'm out.
Can't sell anymore. It's reserved.
Gotcha. I really want whatever shoots these arrows. That's better than nothing. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank. Okay, now where am I supposed to be going? Continuing on this way.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole up to him.
Oh. Okay. I'll stay here. Am I, like, literally just supposed to stay here? Oh, okay, I am. Ew. Wait, I don't like.
Huh? So, what do you guys think?
Forgot it was a book series.
Let's go, huh?
So, am I just gonna get pushed back and forth, or what?
Hey, Andrew, is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Not as no first class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. If he goes straight to the Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket.
I don't like how that sounds, so I'll stay down here in my luggage rack. Okay, thanks.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's a lot to do now.
Thanks for the help. And now we'll get on to the train. March to the meat grinder. Sorry, I don't mean to spoil your dreams. Okay. Sorry, I'm just kind of waiting on the cutscene to get here, and so we can call this video. Unless I'm just gonna. That was rough. Oops. I apologize. Train is ready to depart. A bit over dramatic. Oh man.
I'm here for that doll.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me.
I feel like that was before nukes destroyed the
legs on the battlefield.
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
But give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Classic old.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. After they once fought another war, the Nazis lost.
Anyway, that's some classic Russian Secret Service type stuff that you always hear about in the movies. Alright, well, I'm gonna cut this here. This is actually starting to get a little interesting now that we're getting into some human interaction versus all the monsters. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing where this is going, because like I said, this is my first time doing a playthrough of this, so yeah. So if you liked it, guys, please like and subscribe, and we will see you in the next video. Bye.